que están ahora.
Que today's game, we defend lots of course, especially build up, and then our passes to strikers don't receive, and then breakdown in attack. So and then a lot of course, especially defend, and then goals in score from BC also, they are field goal. It's a matter of strong desire to win in terms of BC. What's this?
Ah,
yeah, we have Ridwan injured, our main player. Irfan also will be playing injured. Bakas.
Ridwan.
Nasir.
Ridwan. All three will play.
But the thing is, we still have players to play, but today we looks like and the second goal is going, then we crumble, and then we could come back. We didn't come back. From defense to attack,
So overall, the big question, what do you think of the next season? Do you think we should have the same amount of foreign players, or how about what do you think?
Any other suggestion? To have more competition and more teams, they cut down the, say the foreign local national players. They should categorize them as under one international. Under international, mean each team can have six at least. When you have six, then you have more wider pool of team coming in, if there's team willing to spend. So this will spur all the other local state players, like we having a lot of state players. So there are still a lot of junior boys, local state players, they didn't have chance to play at this high level. So it's good that we open up each team to have six lines.
Maximum
six.
Foreign.
So you consider them as international. Then we know. I think we move that way, then every team will have equal chance. Otherwise, it's, last year was a very wide gap. By this year, we narrow down. A lot of teams narrow down. There's draw and win kind of thing. So that would be better. Like those league when we played for 87, 88. The strong team also can be beaten, so that makes the game more flair. Especially you come to even the second round, it's one game affair. Just imagine if one game affair, we have qualified for the final. So that will spur more crowd. Oh, today there's chance. These are like written script. When you have home and away, it's written script. Then we know that this team show in the final. So when 87, 88, you can see any team can be champion. When come to the second round,
don't have home and away.
For me, I hope no home and away. To make it more fun.
One match.
Yes,
one match knockout.
One match knockout. So this allow the team not like written script that we know. At least tomorrow we see something. Hey, this team can beat. Then more crowd coming. Those days a lot of crowd coming because I think they see no one can beat the champion. And today we can see there's some upsets. So I have some changes there.
Thanks for watching. Thank you very much.
We are disappointed with the score. Definitely, especially today, we are disappointed. Not like first round when we lose 1-2-1, we quite close.
1-2-1, 3-2.
So we lost there. But today's match is like just not only about the losses, it's about more
desire.